He worked 5 times more than us. He made us all work at the National School. And we had to work very hard under him to cope with his speed. And with his work, it was impossible. Mr. E.Alkazi had such a stamina and passion for theatre which I have never seen before. As a teacher, he taught us by example, by his own example. Mr. E.Alkazi's second very important quality was in his teaching, was to relate what was being taught in Western drama to the times and history of that period. When he would teach Jacob, Three Sisters, he would actually evoke the whole period. And he was telling us what was happening in the other arts at that time. And he was also telling us what was the world situation, what was the history of that period. Why and how Jacob came into being, and why he is so such a successful and such a cherished writer. He evoked the entire period before you, and so his teaching was holistic. Amal has already mentioned that he, in her design, of this exhibition, it is clear whose daughter she is. She has created the whole ambiance of Mr. Kazi's theatre. And that was the quality of Mr. Kazi, which has been inherited by her children. I am so proud that I was Mr. Kazi's student, and I am still in touch, and I am still extremely grateful to this great man who came into my life. I was just telling Amalji that every single choice that I made, whether it was the choice of coming to Jaipur and creating Sanket, at that time my own theatre group, working with the university, Maharishi's College, and the Maharishi's College, not the Maharishi's College, Maharishi College, Kandoriya College. Girls' colleges somehow were more interested in theatre than the College of Boys. And those were the days when we were, myself, Anjula and I, and we had started a family, our son Sanjay and daughter Rashmi. We rented into the house and it was very theatre still is not a profession in the northern India. But people have passion for it, people have interest in it, and it continues to happen because theatre has a quality of surviving all these troubles. E.Alkazi as an art administrator, very few people know that as an administrator, he was superb. The school, I admit, school was small at that time, and the challenges were not so many as they are now. But there was this challenge of creating directors and actors who would go on and continue his legacy, go on into theatre and continue his legacy. To give an example as to how he administered his little staff there, I was the first one to do a public production.